Last episode we proved we've got some big cojones, but we're going to find out in this episode just how big they are. Welcome back guys to Fall Gaming, it's the GTA Vice City Definitive Edition walkthrough. This is part 14 and I've noticed there's a lot of enemy gangs here hanging outside of the cafe. We've got some down there, we've got some up here. Let's just go in here and get some reinforcements. I don't feel comfortable standing outside, especially sporting this attire. You know, we're wearing the colours, but I mean, if we walk down there, we're screwed. So I'm going to go in here and hopefully the man with the big cojones can help us. Naval engagement.
Alberto! Uno cafe, senor.
Don't turn the snake in the trunk! You're two-faced, Tommy! You're either two-faced or you're a wimp, baby boy! They're laughing at me!
Easy. What's your problem?
They're laughing at me, Tommy, at me, Umberto Rubino. They're doing whatever they like.
Nobody does whatever they like, Umberto. They do what you let them do.
What?
You want somebody taken care of? I can handle it, but it's going to cost you. I know we're brothers and all, but this is business.
Tommy, you are a real man. Businessman, a gentleman. They have a load of product coming in offshore. Really good stuff. We take it, and we finish them. You take it. And I look after you, like my brother, like my son.
I think I prefer the cash to being bounced on your knee, amigo.
Amigo. I mean, everyone in this, they're just 1 minute like they hate you, and then the next minute, oh, I love you, Tommy boy. Make up your mind. It's probably not a good idea. I think that's, yep. I'm taking his car. I don't care. He's gonna shoot at me, but he ain't gonna get me. I'm too quick for him. So now we need to get down to the yard and hopefully see what kind of shipment they've got coming in. Umberto said it's some good shit, so we're going to find out exactly what they have here.
Get yourself some tea and meat.
Oh, the hydraulics in this thing is mental.
And if you're listening out there, Siobhan, you best let old lady killer out of the dog.
Oh crap, did I miss it? Well, let's see what they want. What have they got? What have they got for us? Do we need a boat?
Hey, Rico. Nice boat. You ready? See, Tommy? Now you be a good shot today. My boat, she no good. Full of holes, okay?
All right, Rico. He's gonna drive. We're gonna shoot. Yeah, simple as that then, here we go. Fuck, I almost fell in there. Now, I can't fall in, but we need to get that briefcase. Wait, who's dead? So someone's still alive? Wait, how do we get to the briefcase? Because we can't, we can't swim. I'm confused. Something keeps happening there. I am confused. Are we allowed to jump in? I don't think so. Alright. Nice. Oh crap. So he's dropped us off here, but now we're... Shit, we only got 5 health left. Oh man, we need to find health or we're screwed.
You know who you're up against, mister?
Oh no! I didn't know he was hiding. Fuck, I didn't know he was hiding behind the wall. What the fuck is that? Doesn't seem fair.
Alberto! Uno cafe,
senor. At least we got 100 health back, but man, that's bullshit. Maybe we need to get a... I'm stealing this car, fuck it, why not? So, how can we get out of here? We'll go this way. We'll go, oh no! There's an ambulance, a bunch of dead people.
If a woman were president, we'd nuke a country every 28 days.
I think I've got a fucking flat tire. I wish there was an ammunition shop down this side of town, but I don't think there is.
Welcome back to FIFA 105.
Maybe we could go into the police station. Maybe they've got a spare body armor. Lying about, I don't know. Nah, there's no. There is no ammunition shop, so fuck it, we're just gonna have to go with the health. Let's do it.
If you're listening out there, Shabab, you best let old lady killer.
Alright, here we go. Let's get in this boat. Oh my god! Disaster. Absolute disaster. How the fuck did that happen? How the fuck did that happen? Mission failed before it even began. Right, this time we need to slow it down. Don't
Alberto,
be ju-
cafe,
don't be jumping into the water like an idiot. We're gonna take this Jeep. Here we go. I want the Jeep. We're taking the Jeep. And we, this time, mean business. I mean, there's a hardware shop, but I don't, they're not gonna sell for, they're not gonna, yeah, they're definitely not gonna sell body armor, so let's take a shortcut down here. Yeah, I don't think there's anywhere else we would get body armor, to be fair. Only an ammunition shop, and it's miles away. Our nearest one is miles away, so I'm not gonna drive to it. We're just gonna hope that 100 health is enough. I mean, it could be, to be fair. Alright, let's just speak to him, let's go. Hey Rico, let's do this. Whoa, I almost jumped in there again. How awkward would that have been? Right, let's just pull me up alongside these guys and hopefully we can hopefully we can do this. What the fuck? How did I die? Wow, alright, I don't understand that. We had 100 health. How did they kill me that easily?
Alberto!
I think we need Alberto to come with us, man. There's just fucking crazy gunshots going off everywhere. You know what? Is it worth it? Fuck it, I might actually go and get the body armor. Might be worth it just for this mission. I think it is. So we're gonna do it. We're gonna go and get the body armor because we need it. Evidently. If we just keep driving straight on up, shouldn't take that long. Let's just keep going. The car's not the fastest. We're in Little Haiti now. We're not welcome here, especially after being Alberto's errand boy. Definitely, we're making enemies. This does feel like a very long drive, but you know what? We're getting there. We're getting there. We're gonna take the pavement. Another police station. Shitload of police stations around here. We're out of touch. I'm out of time. Running out of time here. Need to get here as fast as we can. Oh god, just ran over some prostitute. I'm sure she's been ran through a lot, but maybe not ran over as much. But anyway, you know what? While we're here, let's just see what kind of guns we can get as well. Any bazookas, anything? What have we got? Let's see. I'm gonna get my body armor. I'm gonna take one of them. One of them. One of them. One of them. A lot of these. Yeah, so we're just gonna take as much ammo as we possibly can get. Let's stock up here. Costing us a lot of money, to be honest, but I think we should be good anyway. We just spent a shitload of money here. If we die this time, I'll be ashamed. But now it's just a long drive home. Well, not home, it's a long drive to Rico. Just need to follow this road. That guy's driving like a maniac. Honestly, don't know how half these people get their licenses, but who are we to judge? We've done a few hit and runs ourselves. So, let's just keep going. Looks like someone's just been killed there. Dead body. Laying on the ground. Laying in the middle of the road. Let's take the pavement the rest of the way.
All day, like, even when you're sleeping, we're gonna be giving away the Flash Fantasy giveaway.
Sure, I think we're almost there.
Where you and a stranger will fly to
Yeah, I don't think it's that long.
Idaho or
after
Nebraska
all.
Or Indiana,
We're getting there.
Like to enjoy a Rusty Brown's ring donut.
I like to lick lovingly around the
right.
outside.
Right. This should be us. If we don't do it this time, then I really do. I really do not know. We've pretty much got every weapon we can hope for.
Hey, Rico. Nice boat. You ready?
See, Tommy. Now you be a good shot today. My boat, she no good.
No good full of holes, is it? Right, well, we will try and prevent the boat from getting full of holes. Just need to try and select what gun's the best here for this. Oh, come on! Did we get them all? I think we did, right. Now we can take out the boats. Nice. Now we need to go and collect the briefcase, I guess. I never stopped here, this isn't good. I'm gonna get out of here. Remember, there was a guy up here last time, so we need to be careful.
I'm up yours. You two, okay, hit my head. You know who you're up against.
How did he get me How did he get me with one shotgun? That. Oh man, I think that means we lose. Do we lose? God, I'm not gonna get the body armor again. That's enough to make you want to cry. Fuck that. Fuck that. I'm gonna go and get the body armor because I believe that we do need it. So I think it does help us in the end to go and get this. But my God, I'm not making this journey one more time. This is literally the last time we will do this. Got to kill him this time. We've got to get the job done. I don't understand. Like, I put myself in a bad situation. I think hiding in there, but we had I think we had about 80 health. I don't understand why one little, albeit shotgun blast close range will do a bit of damage. But it's Tommy Fassetti. Come on, this guy can take a lot of damage. Oh Jesus, head on collision. Alright, so I don't know, I probably won't buy as much this time. I think maybe last time we went a bit overkill with the amount of ammo and shit that we bought. Maybe this time we'll buy less. Although we've got a lot of money anyway, so I don't think it really matters. I'm gonna buy this. Gonna buy a couple of them, just buy a couple of everything. And I get the ammo stocked up, and here we go. And you can only buy that once, unfortunately. Right. That's us, let's go, let's do this. Oh yeah, I want that bike. I need that bike. I'm sorry, whoever you are. I know we're friends. But I need this bike. I think this bike will get me there quicker. Oh, a policeman almost got me. I mean, another mission fail.
We do. Slash FM music.
Oh, here we go. This is it. You know, we need to look at these people like purposely going from left to right here, almost trying to kill me. Nice. Here we go. Tommy's gonna try and kill himself now. Oh, we got a $27 bonus there. Your skin just keep doing wheelies. Oh, $43 there. We're making a lot of money, right? Come on. We're doing good. Oh. I thought I was going in the water there. That would have been fucking awkward. Alright. This time, Nico, or Rico, whatever your name is, we're gonna do it. We're gonna get the job done here. My boat is no good for the holes, is it? Look, just get me next to the enemies and I'll fill them with holes instead then. Come on.
Charrones musicales, Vice City, prepárate, porque tengo la música que te hace loco. Odio este trabajo y toda la gente. Soy un pobre oso.
Shit. Right, we've got.
Six, nine.
Wait, so he's taking us straight onto the island straight away, right? Okay. Oh fuck, I'm not gonna go that way, screw it. Like, just don't come from behind and kill me. That's all I ask. Fuck, it's shooting at me, man. Who's shooting at me? I think everyone's dead. Can we jump this? Okay, let's go.
Oh, come on, man.
Be careful, man. I still don't know who's shooting at me. Shit, I think someone's close. No!
You're up against, mister?
No, for fuck's sake! Fuck, right.
Alberto!
Well, we've learned a painful lesson here. That lesson is you can't take shotgun shots and expect to live. So, if we can avoid getting hit by shotguns, we should be fine. But of course, we need to go and get another body armor, which is a disaster. What we maybe should do is, maybe we should go and buy the body armor first. And then do the mission. Just in case we do fail. And that means it's, you know, you're not traveling as much, but. You know, that's almost admitting defeat. That's almost expecting to fail the mission. Now, don't expect to fail. I expect to do it, no problemo. But twice it's kind of backfired on us, but it won't backfire again. I think it's been more than twice actually, it feels like four times or something like that. I don't like this car's way too slow. We need to grab a bike for the return journey. Definitely need to get a bike. I wish I could buy about 10 dozen body armors, that would be good. I don't want my command! Guy's just fucking pulled in front of me. Oh, I should have took that. I should have got that guy off the bike. I'm gonna get that guy off the bike though. This bike's mine now, I'm sorry. I need this bike. This is faster than the other one, I think, so. Shit, the police are after me. We need to always quickly get these weapons. We need to quickly do this. Right, let's go. Let's get out of here. Before the police catch us. And here we go. Fuck, I lost about. I thought I would have got a bonus. No. We just lost like 2% of our. If I die by like 2%, I'm gonna fucking kill myself, man. But hopefully we'll be alright. Come on, Tommy. I don't know if this one is quicker, actually. I always assumed this bike was quicker, but it might not be. Although both bikes are pretty quick. Last time, though, I was messing about, kind of doing wheelies and shit like that. It'd be interesting to see. Ooh. Yeah, I think we... Oh, no, shit. Okay, this is not what we need to be doing, damn it. I need all the help I can get, and now we're just like completely killing it here by crashing.
Let's go to the Wii phones. Hello, it's your big day.
You're all live. I tell you what, that was very, very lucky there. It could have been a massive crash.
Rock station, son, and all I'm hearing is girls' music. What are you doing? You got personal problems? You sort them out.
Right, let's do it this time. No more failing, no more excuses. We simply have to get this done.
Chicharrones musicales! Vice City, prepárate!
Right, here they're here, we're ready, we're gonna... I mean, he should have sent us more guys. Very realistic, I think, to expect us to take out all these people, but I mean, whatever. Shit. So, we have already lost half our, a bit of our health, actually. Okay, that's them down. Is there one more guy over there? Who the fuck's shooting at us? Let's go kill it. Let's collect the briefcase first of all. Without falling in the water. Right, we've got one. The guy over there. Guy with a shotgun. Let's make sure he doesn't do any damage to us. Can we hop this? Can we get over? No, apparently Tommy Facetti's not capable. Jump in the fucking barricade. This guy needs to go. Alrighty. Oh crap, what's this? Shit, Nico. Nico. Oh man, Nico's just been fucking blown up. Oh crap, there's police. Can't take that guy. Oh, we've got 4 stars.
You asked for this.
Shit, I need this car. I need this car. No! Did you see the speed of that thing? Holy fuck. It's not a bike that I want, and a bike's very dangerous in these situations, but I mean, we'll take whatever we... We need something. We need anything at the moment. So we'll take this bike. It's not ideal. But screw it. Oh, that's yeah, that's why you don't take the bike. That's why you take a taxi instead, so get the hell out. And now we've got a chopper after us. What the fuck is going on here? Oh no. We need to get to this lockup. Oh, what kind of drugs have we got here? Oh no. Thank God that didn't flip. Almost on fire there, but we've survived and these police guys are not giving up. Nice. So we've managed to get back here and hopefully Alberto's going to be like, right, I'm going to help you out here. And we just sneaked out the back. I can hear something about to blow. And there you go, smash. So I'm not quite sure what that was. Anyway, it's pretty fun here doing missions to this guy. He's fucking crazy. We've got big cojones. But we'll see if they get any bigger in the next episode. Or maybe if they get so big, he'll actually come along with us in a mission. Anyway, guys, that's going to do it for Fog Gaming. We'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. Until next time, peace.